Aside from the dangers towards our health, the effect of this coronavirus is also threatening to break every home during this pandemic crisis that we are experiencing. Hi, welcome to Peace Feeding with me, Apo Adman, only here at Peace Prayer TV. If this is your first time to watch my video, please do hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you could receive our weekly update at this channel. It's more than 4 months now that this coronavirus is affecting people live worldwide. It's not just here in our country, but it is present all over the world. And indeed, aside from the health danger that is causing us of death, of social distancing, and the worst thing now is it affects our government and our people that makes families to be separated. Indeed, that this coronavirus is a big issue right now because it has limited us of our movement. And because of this policy that being imposed of social distancing, wearing masks, people are raising their thoughts and have their political view of this is just a government manipulation. Though whether it is a manipulation of our government or not, but as we can see, the health threat issues are real. It is killing us. So why not let us take heed to safety ourselves? Yes, we have our faith in the divine that God will save us, but we also need our common sense. And because of your political or religious belief, what is happening right now is that you are also affecting the innocent people to be affected with this virus. And right now I received an email telling that that husband and wife are having problem to one another because the husband is actively participating on social protest that makes the wife and all of her family feel sad and they feel indifferent. And it's so sad that these issues of fighting for your own right to be free and not using your common sense will also affect your living together as a family. As a peace weaver, this is what I see. Let us focus on what is important in our life, and that is to live our life. But how can we live our life, or how should we live our life? Remember that life is brought out by love. Remember the time that when the husband is not yet a husband and the wife is not yet a wife, they meet together because of love, and they marry to one another because they love one another, and they have children, and that is the product of their love. My dear brothers and sisters, in every actions that we do, especially at this time of the pandemic, remember to value the life. It's not only your life, but also the life of each individuals that you see in your surrounding, in your home, and even outside your home. And through this life, remember also to revere the love that is within them, that is within you. Because without love, our life will not be a happy life. It will be a chaotic life. So in every movement that we do, always value the life of other people and value the love that is being shown to you as well. So until then, may you all blessed be peace. Ayari na, pag-asa tin.